his name? Ayo, Mac. Ladies and gentlemen. C5. Oh. Wing time. Oh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Woo. Zone, 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 zone. Let me see your shoulders work. I mean, I don't know what y'all came here to do, but if you ain't got a lighter, what the for?
We high. What the though? Oh. Where the love go? Oh. 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Wow, get the though. Hey. I don't bluff, bro. At your head, like a buffalo. You a roughneck, I'm a cutthroat. You a tough guy, that's enough jokes. Then the sun died, the night is young though. The diamond still shines, you're in the rough. What the f*** though, where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, where the ones go? It's a show, put you front row. Talking bro, let your tongue show. Money over and above. That is still my favorite love. I sleep with the and she don't snow. What the f, yo? Where the love go? Trade the ski mask for the it's a bath. Where the suns go? It's a Swiss B. That the drums go. If she iffy, that the go. If she sip, double cup toast. I got a duffo, full of hondos. That the love go. Where's the uproar? What the f, though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Wow, get the f, though. I don't bluff, bro. At your head like a buffalo. What the f though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Wow, get the f though. I don't bluff, bro. At your head like a buffalo. Get the f though. I don't bluff, bro. I come out the scuffle without a scuffle. Bro, I don't though. Yellow diamonds up close, catch a sunstroke. At your front door with a store. Knock, knock, who's there is how it won't go. Just the jungle, so have the utmost for the nutsos. And we nutso, what the f, bro? Swear I'm from, bro. We grow up fast, we roll up slow. We throw up, she throw up. Dreadlock, ain't time like you don't know. Put the in the bag like a lawnmower. Head pull back like a corn roll. Extra in a stash like a console. Listening to Bono, you listen to Dono. What the f, bro? Where the love go? Swizzy, he the chef. I like my lunch gross. Just look up, bro. Now the scuds go. I see the, but where did bro go? To the unknown. Only way he coming back is through his unbones. If you see what's in my bag, think I'm a lord. It's empty when I give it back. Now where's the up, bro? What the f, though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Wow, get the f though. I don't bluff, bro. Snatch your head like a buffalo. What the f though? Where the love go? 5, 4, 3, 2, I let one go. Wow, get the f though. I don't bluff, bro. Snatch your head like a buffalo.
Free the dogs, man. PNV.
Skr, skr.
15, when I saw my first 100 bands, got my first 100 bands and made it through the running, man. They know how we coming, man. Gotta get this money, man. I came up from nothing, had to turn it into something, man. 15, when I saw my first 100 bands, got my first 100 bands and made it through the running, man. They know how we coming, man. Go and get this money, man. I came up from nothing, had to turn it into something, man. Winning. Uh-huh. Keep grinding, it's just the beginning. Fact. Rap about they ain't living. What? Ain't no top, boy, you gotta be kidding. Like Nike, I go get a check. Fact. Baby girl, watch the young flex. Got your tree, she go for the TV on my up next. Can't wait till I cop me a Mozzie. On Cali, I feel like a different man. We got the pack, we delivering. I remember cold nights, I was shivering. Gotta go get the bag and no stopping me. Saying they know I'm a prodigy. Saying these be watching me. Got your treach in the spot, she. And I just hit a million views. So much bread, I don't know what to do. Stack it up, gon' cop me a coupe. I be dripping, they calling me soup. I be dripping, they calling me soup. Stack it up, gon' cop me a coupe. I be dripping, they calling me soup. 15, when I saw my first 100 bands, got my first 100 bands and made it through the running, man. They know how we coming, man. Gotta get this money, man. I came up from nothing, had to turn it into something, man. 15, when I saw my first 100 bands, got my first 100 bands and made it through the running, man. They know how we coming, man. Go and get this money, man. I came up from nothing, had to turn it into something, man.
We'll be right back.
bag. I'm out of here, man. Gang, gang. I make a splash, okay? Fill up a stash, okay? I'm in my bag, okay? Don't make me mad, okay? She got attached, okay? She made a match, okay? I spent the stack, okay? Up a tracks, okay? I'm in the black, okay? I drink on, okay? I got a sack, okay? Can't relax, okay? I'm paranoid, okay? I'm schizophrenic, okay? Shot when I land, okay? I'm in Japan, okay? I play with bands, okay? And had the man, okay? Exotic, okay. And Saran, okay. Wrapped up. Told my little monster, unleash. Go slide through there, okay. Right now. No torso, fit face. Nobody safe, okay.
That's the realest talk. Talk. Told you I'm the best. Me. I got special clothes. Style. Diamonds on my chest. Line up in the dark. Whoa. Counting up a chick.
Right now.
I'm slip.
Right now.
This the way we ball.
Free break gun. Like, hey, ride with a boys on skate. Cranberry rave. I took your without a trace. Whoa. Dose. I concentrate, don't make me blank, okay?
Okay.
I get in that zone and mode for real. I broke the bank, okay?
Big bag.
All blue hunnids, them Buffalo Bills.
I work too hard, okay? The jaw, okay? It's raw, okay? What you saw, okay? Can't witness shots, okay? That get you, okay? Ain't got no laws, okay? Okay.
Come take this, okay? A star, okay? Break down the, okay?
Roll up.
The car, okay? Go yard the bag, okay?
Build up.
Three-story pad, okay?
Live up.
Run through some cash, okay?
Four
I got that bad, okay?
I'm on these, okay? I'm on the flight, okay? I'm on G6, okay? Forever lit, okay? Okay, I like the trick, okay? Okay, my blood, okay? I make a splash, okay? Fill up a stash, okay? I'm in my bag, okay? Don't make me mad, okay? She got attached, okay? She made a match, okay? Double tracks, okay. I'm in all black, okay.
I'm in all black.
I drink on, okay. Got a sack, okay. I can't relax, okay. I'm paranoid, okay. I'm schizophrenic, okay. Shot when I land, okay. I'm in Japan, okay.
I'm the big homie now. Don't forget that. I'm the big homie now. I got my spunk, Louis Vuitton, truck in the front. What are you doing? I look so good. Don't call me unk. She wanna this and I'm Buick. I pull it up. They wanna we gon' get. What are we doing? I got some. I got a crib. They gon' get to it. I got a. Yeah. To my family, straight out of Clayco. Thought I was sweet, just like a Fago. But I had all on my payroll. Watch how I move, just like a rayon. 64 chain, just like a crayon. I bought a hat, one with the A on. Put a told her to stay on. I had a paper tag on three on. I had the top drop with the friend. I told him deuce one like them. I say deuce one like them. I go Bruce Wayne on your peon. Yeah. With the Falcon
true.
Had more than a lineman. I should got a Heisman too.
Yeah.
Ha, sugar they hiking it. Hype, check like a Nike hat. Yo. I got the Midas pack, told her quiet, relax, I got my on the other line, I'm not bipolar but borderline, I just my switch lane, drop her off, go back, get, that's all she want, hot wing, for some hot wing, for American deli, for some eye cream, she just want her 20 piece, all flats with the lemon pepper, I was the first one to put her in a fur clad, get you together, they never flow before, try to come through security with some tennis shoes on, take real big boss music.
Boss music.
Big boss music, big boss, big boss music.
Boss.
That big boss music, big boss music. That big boss music, big boss music.
Boss.
Big boss music, big boss music.
Boss.
Big boss music, big boss music.
Boss.
Big boss music, you better get used to it. Ain't no falling off, going straight up, you better get used to it. I need a raise, ain't taking pay cuts, you better get used to it. 104 verse, 104 show, you better get used to it. Every 10 on mill on the low, I'm all about the bag, no need to brag. Ring costs a jag, dressed to the back like a shag. Like in a mag, I'm all up with death. They calling me Flair, they calling me DiBiase. My girl ballin' to a Rasha, two chains time for Sachi. They don't sell them in Foot Locker, curb game on blue blocker. South side with an L. F stand for a few options. Dealership on do auctions. Clothes, I need a new closet. My new watch is moonwalk. This something don't do often. They never flow before. try to come through security with some tennis shoes on. Take off real big, big boss music. Yeah. Big boss music, big boss, big, big boss music.
I'm the big homie.
The big
now.
Boss music, big, 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 big boss music.
I'm the big
that big boss music, big, 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 big boss music. Big boss music, big, big, big boss music. Big boss music, big, big, big boss music.
Big
boss music.
We'll be right back.
And, Coach, we come at you from the shores of Lake Erie. EA Sports has the coverage of the NFL from First Energy Stadium here in Cleveland, Ohio. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Indianapolis Colts and the Cleveland Browns. A couple of 2-1 teams set to square off, and we're underway here in NFL Week 4. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line.
Lucky 56. Detroit.
A first down throw for Mayfield. That is caught by the former Gator Antonio Callaway. And down he goes, but he takes it up to the 40. 15 yards is the pick up there, and the drive starting very nicely. First down. So quickly all the way up at the 40-yard line.
Here we go now. Blue 90. Blue 90.
Kill. Turn up.
Detroit.
Mayfield on first down. To the right side and complete to Njoku. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 13 yards to pick up there. Good for a Cleveland first. Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down.
Set! Green 39!
Mayfield now looking to throw on first down. Steps away to his left. And avoids the contact by sliding. 11 more on that one and another first down.
I think the last two plays really illustrate how difficult it is to game plan against this guy because you know he can throw the football, but how about his use of legs as well? What we call those broken plays, you can't account for them.
Yeah, those plays, those two that you just mentioned, a microcosm really of how he can hurt you. So from the 36 now, first and 10. They'll run for the first time with Johnson. Denico Autry is in on the stop.
Early down stuffs have put this offense in a precarious position. We know that securing the point of attack, especially against the big-bodied guys in the middle of this D, has got to be priority one.
All right, now, lucky 56. Detroit! Go!
Mayfield now on second down. Looking left side, that's caught by Landry. His first catch there, good for 10 yards and a first down.
This has to go down as one of the simpler routes in the playbook, but oh so effective. Nice completion there, keeps the sticks moving.
Carry here for Johnson. And they'll work it inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done. 11 more yards that go around, a first down as well. Quite the opening drive march they're on right now.
It looks a lot like what we saw in practice prior to the game, doesn't it? You know, because on that last big practice beforehand, you go through your offensive script. You go through your play calling. You go through all the stuff and establish things. And it looks like it's going like clockwork right now for them.
Detroit, a first red Detroit. Zone opportunity for the Browns thus far. It's first and 10 at the 14.
All right, here we go. 3-19.
Inside the red zone here. They'll look to throw. And they'll take it into the end zone for a Browns touchdown. Jarvis Landry, his first touchdown on the year. And the Browns take it right down the field and score on the opening drive. Zane Gonzalez on for the extra point. Gonzalez good on the extra point. And that makes the score 7-0. Gonzalez now to kick this one away. This will be taken in at the one. And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line. Luck and the Colts come up now first and 10 at their own 19-yard line. From the gun, here's Luck. Well, he's going to take a shot right away and nearly picked off. Surprising to see a defender of his caliber let it get away, but it does get away and it's second down. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Naeem Hines, his first carry. Big hold to the 30. And all the way up to the 31-yard line. Indianapolis moving the chains there on a gain of 12.
Tremendous blocking by the interior of the offensive line. They didn't just gash him there. They blasted a gaping hole for him to gallop through. And if he comes back to the huddle, he better be giving them a whole lot of credit and thanking them for that much space to rumble.
Luck on first down. And the Browns pressure gets to him that time, and he's going to go down.
The competition comes up in so many different ways. And right now, this unit, their competition is who's going to get to the quarterback the most times. Had about 5 sacks last week. We just saw their first one of this game.
So that complicates things a bit here. 18 yards to go now on second down. Out of the gun. Block. Got a man open. That's Devontae Parker complete. And he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line. They get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down. And on third down, a nickel formation here defensively. A shotgun snap for Love. And it's caught by Parker. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. 16 yards to pick up there. The Colts have a first down. So a first and 10 upcoming from Browns territory now at the 49-yard line. Here's Locke. And over the middle, this is Parker. Back-to-back nice gains, that one for 14 yards and another first.
Well, I know from past experience, before you actually play a game, you visualize what's going to happen. And I don't know anyone who doesn't visualize themselves being in the center of what's going on. That's three catches for him here in the early going. He's got to like the way this is starting.
Absolutely. Three catches on any drive is good. Opening drive, that's a tone setter. So from the 36 now, first and 10. They'll run here with John Kelly, and nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. It'll be second down.
I know the scouting report on him is that he doesn't possess the eye discipline to be an elite linebacker. What that means is his ability to read, react, and make a play. But on that one, he looked like one of those guys.
They'll run it now, out of the gun. And a solid run down inside the 30. The eighth play of the drive coming up. It's third and three. To throw is Locke. And he connects with Ebron. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Good for a Colt first down. The former Lion Ebron there bringing it in from Andrew Locke.
Plenty of things to talk about here, partner, but to me, their defense gave up a touchdown on the first drive. How about how they're responding, coming back? That's a big third down pickup to keep their drive alive.
The Colts with a first red zone opportunity of the ball game. They have a first and 10 at the 18. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he's going to be brought down on what will be the final play of this first quarter. Back with Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. The Colts in possession of the football to begin quarter number two. They're looking at a second and short yardage to start things out. They'll pitch it to Kelly, and that one blown up quickly as he's going to be stopped before he could even get started. It's a loss of two, now third down.
So the myth has been shattered. Every cornerback in the league is not just a cover corner. Some of them will stick their nose in there and make plays exactly as we just saw there. A big loss suffered by the offense after that nice tackle.
This offense has converted two third downs on this drive already. This is third and four. Back to throw. Luck. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. And he takes this one in for a Colts touchdown. Naeem Hines, his fourth touchdown on the year. And the Colts are an extra point away from tying up this football game. Janikowski adds the extra point, and we are tied at seven. So a tie ball game here as the kick's away. This fielded at the two. And he'll get it up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. And the Browns getting set to go. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offense that's humming.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense getting the ball back pretty quickly, right? Hoping for a three and out. So that didn't happen. You can't yell at your D for that. They've got to take care of their own business and reestablish themselves now that they're back on the field.
And he stopped immediately there. In on the stop that time, Terrell Basham. And he got off the end there very quickly to make that play.
Yeah, it was almost like the bullet train, wasn't it? I mean, just zoom, quick, quick, quick. And what a terrific play, holding them to no gain.
Now let's go. Blue 90. Blue 90. Detroit. Detroit. Leopard. Leopard.
Second down, Mayfield. Flush to his right. Completes this to Callaway over on the right side. And oh, so close as he takes it all the way to the 2-yard line. A big play there on the catch and run. 72 yards. After the big play, a chance to finish now on first and goal.
Set! Green 39! Green 39! Hot! Hot!
Play fake. Mayfield. And this is caught. Touchdown, Cleveland. Jarvis Landry with two touchdowns on the season, both in this game. And the Browns are able to cash in for six. Gonzalez is able to tack on the PAT, and that makes the score 14-7. Gonzalez now to kick this one away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Colts now, their offense works their way back onto the field. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Luck and the Colts come up now first and 10 at their 25-yard line. Now it's Luck. And he'll lay out and pull it in. What a diving catch there. They may want to go back to that one. First play of the drive, good for 15 and a first down.
I'd have to say that whenever you see a good post-route run, they do not like to let it end without the catch. Hence, that great diving play.
Yeah, lay it up there, let him go get it, and he got it.
Be right.
So quickly, all the way up at the 40-yard line. Here's Hines on a toss play. And he's able to get this one out closer to midfield across the 45. 8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on second and short. And they'll go on the ground. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. That'll be a loss of a yard, and it leads to a third down.
We all have habits. We can be somewhat predictable, and you know me pretty well on second down and short. What I like to see?
Play action.
Yeah, without a doubt. I thought that was a great spot to call it. Instead, didn't go their way, did it?
No, defense sold out for the run. Worked out well. The Colts on third down, a perfect 3-for-3 as they look to keep that streak going. Here it's 3rd and 3. Here's Luck. And this is going to be incomplete.
Certainly looked like they were getting ready to convert there on third down, but what an effort to get his hand on that one, knock it away, and brings up a fourth down decision.
And the win last week, punted 4 times as this one's away. That's fielded at the 8-yard line. Shouting through the defense. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. It's a nifty return of 29 yards. And the Browns will take over 1st and 10. Mayfield going to lead the Browns up now, 1st and 10 at their own 37.
Let's go! 3-19! 3-19!
They begin the drive with Johnson. And unable to get downhill there as he'll take this up to about the 37. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a 2nd and 9.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Detroit! Hurry up, here we go!
They go play action, Mayfield. He's going to fire one deep, middle of the field. That's caught inside the 20. A big play that time for Cleveland. 48 yards.
That's a big-time pitch and catch right there. And, partner, I remember the days when quarterbacks would try this. They were holding their breath. But nowadays, they're counting on their receiver to be just a little bit better than the defensive back when it's one-on-one and the ball's in the air like that.
Now with the play clock down to two, we're going to get a timeout here. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. Play being knocked back to the 18. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down. Two minutes to go here in the first half. More from Cleveland after this. Second down throw for Mayfield. And it's going to be caught for a Browns touchdown. Jarvis Landry on his way to a monster game. 3 first half touchdowns. And the Browns add 6 to their lead. Gonzalez good on the extra point. And it's now 21-7. Gonzalez now to kick this one away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. Now the Colts offense gets ready to head back on the field. And with this deficit, you can't have too many more drives like the last drive where you had to punt it away.
You know what I would tell my offense right here? The punter doesn't exist, guys. He doesn't even exist. He's not a team anymore. I just cut him, all right? So you've got to go out and create some offense for us here and give us some points. No way does that guy get on the field on this drive.
Poor punter.
Yeah, it wasn't his fault. But somehow, listen, there's got to be casualties at times. We're trying to win a game.
Now here's a pass on first down that's knocked away and incomplete.
It's been my observation. There's been a nice variety of play calling defensively. You and I often talk about an offense's ability to keep a defense off balance with what they're doing. I think the converse has been true in this game.
Yeah, I think you're right. They seem to have gone off tendency quite a bit, but only the second quarter, a lot of time to change things. Line of scrimmage, again the 25, second and 10. Back to the air, Lock on second down. Wide open receiver complete. And they'll get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. A good pick up there of 20 yards. Luck now, 7 of 10 here in this first half, and he's got a first and 10. They'll run it now out of the gun. And an alley to run. And taking it across midfield and inside the 45. 11 more on that one and another first down.
At this stage of the game, the run pass numbers are a little bit out of whack because most of the yardage has come through the air. But in a sense, that just sets things up for big runs like that because the defense might be a little bit off balance. They pick up another first down with that run.
On first and 10, Locke going deep here for Parker. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off with great anticipation. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
And Brandon, this is a real nice job defensively of getting inside a quarterback's head and figuring out, okay, where is he going with the football? Because you can make an educated guess defensively, not all the time, but sometimes. And when you're right, you've got a decent chance of coming away with the football.
Mayfield. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And he'll be out of bounds, but able to get it up past the 45. A very solid gain of 27. And with that completion, he's now north of 200 yards here in the first half. Boy, a tough start for the secondary defensively.
It is, and it's got to put a dent in their confidence. And, you know, you always want to keep that up and feel like you can always bounce back after plays. But with the kind of numbers he's putting up here, it's starting to wear on them a little bit, I think. So they're looking at each other and trying to figure out what defense will work and how can they play better without getting beat deep for big passes.
Detroit! Detroit! Gun, gun! Gun, gun!
On first and 10, Mayfield. Escaping the pressure right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. So they took a shot on first down, but couldn't connect.
Well, that certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice, getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Working out of the gun, Mayfield. It's a short one here, complete to the tight end. Only 3 yards on the catch. It's third down.
Well, they're unable to convert that into much, but it's never a bad idea to try to get the ball into a tight end of his caliber's hands and see what kind of disruption he can cause.
Last catch did get three, but they're still left needing 7 yards on third down.
All right, now, lucky 56. Lucky 56. Hot. Hot. Hot.
Going to the air again with Mayfield. Over the middle and into the hands of his receiver, Landry. They get 7 there, but it brings up 4th.
So much about offense is what you call hidden yardage. You know, you throw the ball to someone, they catch it, and then they can make a big play. You know, they create a play, run after catch. They did a really nice job there of limiting that and keeping him from a first down.
Yeah, stopped him in his tracks. And Gonzalez puts this one through. So it's not an NFL record, but it's not far off. That'll go in the books as a 61-yard field goal.
And wasn't it weird to see a guy line up for a field goal on the other side of midfield? The ball got halfway there, and you thought, no way is that going to make it, but it just kept carrying and carrying, and he winds up sneaking it right over the bar.
Here comes the Colts offense now as they make their way onto the field. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
Fourth 15 seconds, all that remains for this first half as they come up first and 10. Trying to shake off the interception, he'll look to throw. He's going to let one go deep for Parker. That'll be incomplete with 9 seconds now showing on the clock. He was looking for Parker that time, and that'll bring up second down. Line of scrimmage, again the 25, second and 10. On second and 10, Locke. Oh, a battle for it here, and this will be caught. Now whistles and a timeout with 3 seconds left in the first half. Shot before the break. Lock. Going deep here for Parker. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Terrence Mitchell. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. So we have reached halftime here in Cleveland with the Browns on top. As we send you down to Orlando where Jonathan Coachman has our EA Sports halftime report. Coach. This will be taken in at the one. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line. Out come the Colts. They'll have it first here to start quarter number three. They're sort of seeing themselves spiral out of control. Let's see if they can get things back on track.
And this is where the coach is walking that line of being calm and really being firm with his team. I had one tell me once, you know, when we were having a tough patch, this too shall pass, this too shall pass, and finally kept having a rough patch. He said, but you got to do something to make it pass, and that's what they have to do. They've got to get some control back, get themselves reasserted, and calm things down.
See if they can get calm and reassert themselves here. Luck now, 9 of 15 throwing the ball, 60%, and it's first and 10. Now Luck, finding a safety valve here. That's complete. 5 yards on the pickup, and that'll bring up second down.
I know most of the time when the ball's in the air, you're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running backs, they can be a big part of any passing offense nowadays.
Right. Second and 5 after the 5-yard completion on first down. Off of play action, Luck, under pressure, and down he goes. Luck is sacked.
I think we've seen this before. Someone's down 3 scores. That situation there is just going to add to their growing frustrations, don't you think?
Yeah, a bad number 3 right now. 3-score game, 3rd quarter, 3 and out, not what they wanted. And you can tell on the sideline, those faces are getting a little bit longer as this one goes. Luck and the Colts looking for something big here after the sack. This is 3rd and long. From the gun, here's Love. Over the middle here, it's Hilton. And he'll be brought down right at the 45-yard line. They'll get 11, but still a little short. 4th down.
One hallmark of good defenses is understanding the game, understanding positioning, and tackling immediately in the secondary after catches. I think we just saw that on display right there.
Got to him before he ever had a chance to think about turning it upfield. So in their own territory, but they only need a few inches, so they're going to opt to go for this thing. We'll see. Maybe a surprise pass, a run. What will they do? We're about to find out. 4th down. Throwing his lock to the right side to Eric Ebron. And he will have the first down as he's brought down up near midfield. A big roll of the dice on 4th and 1, but it pays off. They convert. Luck going to bring him up first and 10. And he's 4 for 4 now, throwing the ball to start the drive. Play action. It's Luck. He's going to flip one out here to his running back. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. The passing game for the Colts finding its stride, another first down.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best players into space with the football in their hands. That's why sometimes you just swing it out to your runner, get him out in the flat, and let him have a chance to make people miss an open field.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. Now a play fake here on first down. And Luck will be intercepted for a third time. Picked up by the Michigan man, Jabril Peppers. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. Mayfield going to lead the Browns up now, first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
Here we go now. 3-19. 3-19.
Switch, switch, switch. Mike 5-9.
Mayfield on first down. And a scary incompletion, almost picked off. It would have been their first INT of the game. Instead, second down.
And that's one he's got to be happy to have back. There wasn't a hole open in the zone.
You'd have to think on early downs like that first down there, need to be a little bit more careful.
Yeah, fortunately for him, got a couple more downs to play with.
Hey, over.
On second down, Johnson. And the second wave of tacklers is going to get him as they stop him behind the line. It'll go as a loss of a yard, and it'll set up third down.
He has elite instincts from his linebacker spot. He's able to diagnose the run and flies in like a missile to stop that one behind the line of scrimmage.
And on third down, the Colts have added an extra defensive back.
Flooding the passing lanes.
Set! 3-19! 3-19!
From the gun, Mayfield. And he can't quite pick it. No interception so far. That probably should have been their first. But at least it's fourth down. Here's Britton Colquitt now. And the way this offense has moved the ball, he hasn't been needed till here in the third. And taken right at the 35. Give him 11 yards that time on the return. And the Colts will go on offense here, first and 10. And now Indianapolis set to take the field. And three interceptions in this game. And I would have to think, I wasn't a quarterback, but number four is kind of, oh, you're like, oh, man, I can't throw four.
No, and what's interesting is, what do the coaches decide to do now? Having thrown three, do you alter your offensive strategy? Do you take the ball out of his hands and maybe turn to the running game? Or do you have that supreme confidence that he's going to turn things around?
We'll see what they do. It'll be a gain of 10 to start the drive out, and by a few inches, that'll be a first down.
Despite the score, despite the deficit, no quitting this guy. He's running angry, running through arm tackles. He wants to change what that scoreboard is saying.
Luck on first down. Throwing for his running back, and he's got him complete. And he'll lose yardage here. Back at the 47. That's going to go as a loss of 4, and it'll be second down. So they had the big loss on that first down pass play.
And facing a second and long. Here's Long. And incomplete there. A nice hit. Jars the ball free and brings up third down.
The beauty of being able to play a zone defense, when you can sit back and see the ball coming out of the quarterback's hands, guess what? Creates a lot of confusion, kind of a muddle in the middle of the field where you can go make a play on the football.
This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Third and long, it's Locke. And it's caught by Parker. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. He's up to 88 yards receiving in the ballgame now, and he's got a first down. Absolutely nowhere as he's belted before he could get out of the backfield.
That didn't appear to be a run blitz. He just darted in once he saw the run develop. That appeared to be a case of see ball, get ball.
To throw on second down is long. And this is caught at the 8. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. That one goes for 24 yards.
As far as I'm concerned, Andrew Luck can do it all. I mean, he's an underrated runner, toughness in the pocket, strong and stout. But let's face it, the money, that comes from his arm.
And smart, valedictorian of his high school class in Houston that he goes to Stanford. He's got it all. Here's Luck. His throw incomplete. Devontae Parker, the intended receiver. That'll bring up second down. Down this close to the goal line, first down. Surprised that wasn't a run?
I am, and you know I'm old school. I want to run the ball on first down in this situation because second down, that gives me an option of running play action, maybe throwing it.
He'll get it up the middle. And he takes it in for a Colts score. A great effort there. His second touchdown on the season. And the Colts are able to draw a bit closer. That's the score you felt they had to have here in the third quarter to get back in this game.
And you know that there's an emphasis on their side. Hey, we know this. We know where we are. But sometimes that binds you up so much that you try too hard, you don't get the score. A perfect combination of urgency, yet relaxed enough to get it done.
And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. Now the Browns offense, they get ready to head back onto the field. Certainly want to avoid what they had to do last possession. That was punt the football because this game's starting to tighten up.
In a basketball sense, you think about taking a little bit of the air out of the ball, right? Maybe milk some clock, limit the possessions. In this case, they might want to do the same thing but control the game offensively. Put together some first downs, put together a drive, and keep it away from them.
And they'll start the drive on the ground with Johnson. And it's been like this all night long. Nowhere to run as they stop him behind the line. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down. Now, they struggled to get him rolling on the ground in the first half, and that's sort of continuing here in the third quarter.
Yeah, but I don't think it's time to abandon the running game. I would say keep feeding the horse, and I believe he'll eventually reward them, especially as we get deeper in the game.
And we're back now here in Cleveland. Second down. Throw left side, caught by the tight end Njoku. And he'll be brought down right at the 30 here. That catch good for 5. It's third down.
Another nice pickup through the air, and I think a lot of people might expect them to run the ball in this situation, Brandon, but with this lead, they're electing to throw the football. Swings, slants, quick outs, things that they consider safe.
The last play on the completion got them half of what they needed. Now here's a tough third and five. From the shotgun, it's Mayfield. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Gordon. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark him down at the 49. It's a gain of 20 and picking up the first. Midfield, but no further. Just a yard there. Offensively with the lead, you want to run the ball, keep the clock going, but you also want to still kind of be in attack mode too, right? So how do you do that and not come back on your heels?
Yeah, think about all the practices we've watched where they have that tempo period to go over things just like this, where they describe the scenario, tell you what they're looking for, and make sure that they're still attacking, yet at the same time not going so fast as to leave too much time on the clock.
Field now from the 50. Quick hitter here. It's complete. The Browns passing game finding its stride. They've got another first down. Well, probably the only thing he did wrong there was go out of bounds, nursing this fourth quarter lead. You want to stay in, eat the clock.
Yeah, you got to love the effort, the catch, the extra yardage, but you got to know the situation. Stay in bounds, young man.
This quarterback now, five straight completions here in this second half. First and 10.
All right, here we go.
Mayfield looks to throw, and that is incomplete. David Njoku was the intended receiver, and that'll bring up second down.
I think you put just a little bit too much heat on that one. When you throw it to the outside, you do have to be careful because you got to keep it away from the defender, but you also have to give your own guy a chance, too.
Line of scrimmage, again the 37 as they line up second and 10. Second down, Mayfield again. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end. And here he'll be brought down a little shy of the 35 at the 36. That throw good for only a couple. It brings up third down. The Browns on third down, just one for three thus far. This is third and 8.
Hurry up, here we go. Blue 90. Blue 90.
And again, it's Mayfield. He's got his tight end in Njoku. And they're able to get this one past the 30, down to the 25. Give him 10 yards there as this offense is on a roll. This drive continues to plunge forward. This quarterback now, a perfect 8 for 8 to start the second half. Not bad. First and 10.
Hurry up, here we go. Blue 90.
They'll throw again. Here's Mayfield. Rush coming, and he's taken down. Avery Williamson leading the surge there. He drops him for a loss of 6. Protection certainly going to need to be a bit better here on second and 16.
Leopard! Leopard! Over, over, over! Over, over! Hurry up, here we go! Blue 90! Blue 90!
They'll run it now, out of the gun. And he'll be brought down inside the 20 at the 19. 12 yards is the pickup there, and that'll lead here to a third down.
It seemed like the situation was second and a mile to go for a first down, which screams what? Throw the football. You got to pass in order to try and pick up that kind of yardage. But in this case, they ran a tendency breaker because the tendency is for defenses to be out there and be set up for a pass. So you break tendency and actually run the football. That changes everything because if you're able to find a crease, you often have bigger guys working against smaller guys downfield. They picked up excellent yardage there to bring up a third down.
Watch it now, Barney.
Now with just 1 second showing on the play clock, we're going to get a timeout. It's just their first. They'll be down to two remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. The Browns on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This is third and 4.
Now let's go. Blue 90. Blue 90. Hot. Hot.
Again, it's Johnson. And it's been like this all night long. Nowhere to run as they stop him behind the line. And now here's a timeout called by the Colts on the defensive side of the ball. It's just their first. They'll be down to two remaining as we step aside here in the fourth quarter. And the kick by Gonzalez is good. And that will stretch the lead up to 13. So they settle for just the 3, but clearly right now anything helps trying to salt this one away in the fourth.
Without a doubt, obviously a touchdown probably would have been the final nail to finish this thing off, but it's still 8 up time, got points. So while it's not mission accomplished, it's darn close.
Luck and the Colts come up now first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he'll go down right at the 30-yard line. Tackle made there by Jabril Peppers.
Partner, I think from our experience together, we have learned that most offensive coordinators are going to tell you, if I'm going to run the football on first down, I've got to get at least 4 yards. They got 5 here. They've got to feel pretty good about that one.
Here's Luck now on second down. Finding a safety valve here. That's complete. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Time for a break. We'll come back to wrap this one up after this. First and 10, Luck. And over the middle, this is Parker. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain.
I always laugh when people say, what's the toughest route to defend? And I'm like, any of them, especially if it's a good receiver. That makes things very difficult. But when you're running a drag route, something short, shallow, going through defenders, using guys almost as screens in order to get open, that makes things tougher, guys trying to get to the football.
On second down, here's Long. And that is incomplete. T.Y. Hilton, the intended receiver, and it's third and short.
When I watched that play, I thought about what my coaches had told me in the past, the biggest teaching point, get your head around. Locate the football so you can make a play on it while it's in the air. That's exactly what he did there. That was nice.
After the incompletion, here now, third and 2. To the air again, Luck. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete. And he's going to have the first down at about the 38. It's an 8-yard pickup and leads to a new set of downs. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. On first down, Luck. It's complete to Parker, left side. And he'll work it inside the 30 to the 29-yard line.
Give him nine there on the first down completion. Now the Colts moving quickly here in the hurry-up offense. Throwing again is Locke. And he hits his tight end, Ebron. And he's able to get it down to the 25-yard line. It'll be a pickup of four, good enough to earn him yet another first down.
Many different ways to create space, but on that play, he did it with that big, wide body of his. Didn't get a whole lot of yardage on the play, but it did what it was supposed to, pick up a first down.
Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete. Definitely desperation time. This just looks like, hey, throw it down there, hope that your guy can make a play.
You want him to make a play, but if not, maybe you get a pass interference call, and you know in the NFL, that's a spot foul. You get all that yardage. That would be a big play.
Line of scrimmage, again the 25, second and 10. Back to the air, Locke on second down. Now a hit, and Locke lost the football, it's out.
On plays like this where the ball comes free, it's often unusual for the team that lost it to get it back. Because this is the quarterback, the ball gets away from him. Everyone else is trying to execute what they're supposed to do on offense. They're usually looking in the other direction, downfield, or have moved away from him. In this case, though, a teammate is able to come up with the ball.
Again, Locke. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked off at the 19. And he'll take this back all the way up past the 45-yard line. That's now his second interception in as many weeks from his linebacker position.
And think about all the different techniques he has to employ in a passing situation. Is he spot dropping because it's zone? Is he picking up man-to-man? Is he having to run with a running back or a tight end? In any event, great eyes, head on a swivel, and excellent hands.
Yeah, versatility and showing those hands. Good starting field position for them here as they come up first and 10. The Browns in victory formation now as they take the knee.
And with that kneel down at the end of the game, partner, they now get to 3-1. This is a good football team we saw in this game.
It is indeed, getting to two games above 500, and I know early on, while they said they wanted to win every game, they thought they would be solid with a 3-1 start, and here they are.
Yeah, you break your schedule up almost into quarters. Every four games and assess, 3-1, any team would take that.
Charles, I think when the schedule comes out, all teams, no matter where they're predicted to finish, talk about protecting your home turf. They were able to do that here in this one.
Similar to a tennis match, right? Not letting them break your serve. That way you hold on to it. They got it done, and they feel very good about that victory.
So for the Browns, they're on a nice early roll as they move to 3-1 with a win here. And they'll be able to enjoy this one through the bye week before they get back at it again. Meanwhile, for Indianapolis, they'll fall back to 500 at 2-2. And fortunately for them, they'll have the early bye next week as they return to action in week 6. So for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gaudin. Next game, guess what? Charles and I will be here again. It's the NFL on EA Sports.
American guys, man. PNV. Skr, skr. 15, when I saw my first 100 bids, got my first 100 bids and made it through the running, man. They know how we coming, man. Gotta get this money, man. I came up from nothing, had to turn it into something, man. 15, when I saw my first 100 bids, got my first 100 bids and made it through the running, man. They know how we coming, man. Go and get this money, man. I came up from nothing, had to turn it into something, man. Winning. Keep grinding, it's just the beginning. Rap about they ain't living. Ain't no top, boy, you gotta be kidding. Like Nike, I go get a check. Baby girl, watch the flex. Got your treat, she go for the TV on my up next. Can't wait till I cop me a Mozzie. On Cali, I feel like a different man. We got the pack, we delivering. I remember cold nights, I was shivering. Gotta go get the bag, and no stopping me. Saying they know I'm a prodigy. Saying these be watching me. Got your treat in the spot, and I just hit a million views. So much better, I don't know what to do. Stack it up, gon' cop me a